एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सिंक्रोमस गियरबॉक्स विद सिंगल प्लेट क्लच एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 29709B। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ इट वर्क्स। सो दिस इज अ सिंक्रोमस गियरबॉक्स विद सिंगल प्लेट क्लच। सो द पार्ट्स ऑफ द सिंक्रोमस गियरबॉक्स आर क्लच शाफ्ट, ले शाफ्ट, मेन शाफ्ट, निडल बियरिंग, सिंक्रोनाइजर, हेलिकल गियर्स, स्पर गियर्स, आइडलर गियर, शिफ्टर फॉक, शिफ्ट रॉड। सो दीज आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ द कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ दिस सिंक्रोमेश गियरबॉक्स। नाउ वी कैन ऑल्सो सी द कॉम्पोनेंट्स आर पार्ट ऑफ दिस सिंक्रोमेश गियरबॉक्स। सो दिस इज द इनपुट शाफ्ट सेक्शन। देन हेयर यू कैन सी द काउंटर शाफ्ट, रिवर्स आइडलर। Then this is the output shaft. Then this is a shift rail. Then shift fork, synchronizer, then blocking ring and gear dog teeth. So these are the parts or the components which you can see in the Synchromesh gearbox cut section model. Now we will discuss what is a Synchromesh gearbox. So the Synchromesh gearbox is a type of manual transmission system in which transmission changes occur between gears rotating at the same speed. In this type of gearbox, the gears on the lathe shaft are fixed to it and the gears on the main shaft are either rolly freely when disengaged or be locked on the layout shaft when engaged. The difference is that of synchronizing technology used to avoid the clattering or grinding noise during changing of gears due to the difference in speeds of the input shaft and output shaft. It avoids the need for declutching from the driver. This is based on special shifting devices called synchronizer rings, which are used to bring the parts to be engaged into frictional contact, which equalizes the speed after which these may be engaged smoothly. It usually consists of a 5 or 6 speed, 1 reverse manual transmission configuration. It is also used in racing cars due to its quick and smooth response. So now we will see the working of this synchromesh gearbox. So right now we have applied neutral and now we have shifted to first gear. Now we have shifted to second gear and now we have shifted to third gear and now we have shifted to fourth gear and now we are going to apply reverse gear. So here you can see that this is how you can apply reverse gear. And now we are again moved to the neutral. So that is how this synchromesh gearbox works. Now we will discuss the working mechanism of synchromesh gearbox. So the principle of a synchromesh gearbox is that the gear and the synchronizer are fractioned with each other earlier than the gear are engaged, and engagement is done when the speed is matched. A synchronizer is present between a pair of gears. In most cases, the pairs are first, second, third, fourth, and fifth reverse. The location of the reverse gear may differ according to the manufacturer's design. The gears on the clutch shaft, lay shaft, and main shaft rotate along as long the clutch shaft rotates due to the power provided when the engine. When the driver needs to engage the first gear, the clutch is disengaged, which brings the rotating parts to a complete stop. The gear shifter is then pushed to the first gear, which pushes the shift rod. The shift rod makes the fork move the synchronizer towards the first gear. The block ring rubs against the dog's teeth or straight cut teeth to lock on the gear and sync the speed. When the driver engages the clutch again, the blocker ring causes the synchronizer sleeve to rotate along with it, and the speed of the rotating parts are matched. When the speed is matched, the synchronizer sleeve moves the gear across to interlock it with the output shaft. For the second gear, the driver disengages the clutch and uses the gear shifter to disengage the first gear and move to the shifter to the second gear. This causes the fork to move the synchronizer from first gear to second gear. The blocker ring and sleeve are pushed, which synchronizes the speed and interlocks the second gear. The third and fourth gear works on the same principle. The only difference is that the pair of Gears are engaged using a different shift fork and shift rod. The fifth gear is engaged when the driver disengages the clutch and moves the shifter from the fourth to the fifth gear. The fork moves the synchronizer from fourth to fifth gear. The blocker ring and sleeves are pushed, which synchronizes the speed and interlocks the fifth gear. For the reverse gear, the vehicle is brought to a complete stop and the clutch is disengaged. When the driver moves the shifter to reverse, which causes the idler spur gear to slide in between the first gear and counter gear, when the clutch is re-engaged, the direction of the output shaft is reversed. So this is how an engine is used to propel a car, and gears are used to move the car faster. So this is the working mechanism of synchromesh gearbox.
So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this equipment, you can contact the Tesla Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.